There's no appeal against this court ruling. It is the Supreme Court of Europe, in effect. So people will have to accept that the minorities do have these rights and don't can't any more be liable to such severe penalties.
An outside body who is not committed to the moral values that the people of Northern Ireland are committed to is prepared to say you will legislate perversion and immorality.